Salutation. Good morning, respected principal ma'am, worthy teachers, and all my dear friends. I, Amrita Sandhu, from class 5th P. Today, our class has got a golden opportunity to conduct the morning assembly. Now, my friend Arif is here with a beautiful thought. Thank you.
Today's thought of the day is no water, no life, no blue, no green. I repeat my thought. No water, no life, no blue, no green. Now Arnav Kumar Chaudhary is going to tell you the meaning of today's thought. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. Myself, Arnav Chaudhary. Today I am here with the meaning of the thought of the day. Water is the most precious thing on the earth. If there is no water, trees that gives us oxygen will finish. Hence, in absence of water and oxygen, we can't imagine life on the earth. Thank you. Have a wonderful learning day.
Self, Amit Kumar Bhai. I am going to tell you that why do we celebrate World Ocean Day? Point one. We celebrate World Ocean Day to remind everyone of the major role the ocean and every life. Second point. There are the lungs of our planet. Third point, they are providing most of the oxygen we breathe. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello, my name is Arif Rohan. I am a student of class 5B. Today I am going to tell you about importance of ocean. I am a huge body of salt of water. The ocean provides 80% of the air and we breathe. The ocean regulates temperature, absorbs 80% of climate change and heat.
Good morning all of you. My name is Avinash Kakkar. I am studying in class 5B. Today I am going to tell how we can save our oceans. Number 1. Demands plastic-free alternative. Number 2. Reduce your carbon footprint. Number 3. Avoid ocean harming products.
Good morning. Myself, Urskaneja. Did you know the fact there are 5 oceans in the earth? Largest ocean in the earth is Pacific Ocean. It is surrounded by many volcanoes. And the smallest ocean in the earth is Arctic Ocean. And it is known as the coldest ocean of all oceans. Thank you.